He's like all fucking worn out. He's like, I'm sick of this already.
He's like, I'm so this tired, sucks. I just want a beer and a cigarette, but yeah, he's like, I'm not tired.
I will not break.
Oh shit. It's different again.
Oh yeah, dude.
It's different.
Whenever
again.
I walked Emily, whenever I walked Emily out on the at the house at my parents' house when I lived there, I fucking always had a gun because of, like, bears.
Yeah, dude.
That's the biggest threat around the area is fucking bears and coyotes and foxes.
That's really the only time you'll see a Canadian with a gun is out in those areas where it's like you have a fucking shotgun or something, and it's like, yeah, if a fucking grizzly bear wants to try and fuck, it's just like, well, at least you can try and kill it with that.
Yeah, get the fuck away from me.
I can't believe I fixed it already.
Okay. Why can't I lock in?
Lights are so fucking bright, though.
It's not gonna let me. Oh, it did.
Should I poke and burn or on hit slow? Are we ARAM or norms?
Norms.
I'll on hit slow. It's fun. And I get more of the stuff that I want this way. I can go in debt and I get the perfect timing for you to watch. And I get Cosmic Insight, which adds spell haste and item haste. So I get juiced up like this. Doing on hit slow. And also, you'll like that I'm on hit slowing in this lane. Like Nautilus. But instead of grabbing, I'm still shooting, you know? Oh my god, yeah. Where did that even come out from?
Oh, you went Master Yi, huh?
Yeah,
I want to play Sad Mummy.
Yeah, I do, but I just wanted to see, because I remember liking Master Yi, but I don't remember, so.
Oh my god, I love having somebody who plays Fizz. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, Engage is pretty good at it.
I know, dude, I forgot. I saw him do it yesterday, I was like, fuck. We were in ARAMs. I'm like, that fish is fucking right now, dude.
That fish is fucking. Ganja fucks.
I just hate playing him. So having someone that's on the team doing it, it's a guarantee I can't play against him.
That fish's name is Buck, and it's here to fuck.
The dogs are to weaken.
Rolling up a little bit of trunk funk.
We're live.
We were doing the game, so I had to roll one of these quickies.
We are live. No title, no tags, no category. Anonymous.
All bags. Satisfactory.
Anonymous to the Twitchiverse. Only those who are following know I'm here.
Anonymous Platonymous. Octonobulus.
Are you really gonna do the same thing, Nug? Watch no. how no. dead our streams
get. I can't do it.
What, go no title and shit?
Oh, I thought you meant,
No. Yesterday you were rapping like, while playing. We should all do that.
We should all what?
Go no title. Oh!
Oh, yeah, no title? Definitely.
Hit him. He's like, fuck, I just wanted a ward there, bro.
I've got a lightsaber.
Ow. That's rude. You guys are rude.
Absolutely dreadful. Absolutely disgusting.
Absolutely disgusting.
Fucking disgusting, mate. You're so fucking gross, I'm off to go outside and smoke a fag.
Blue Poker gave me a shout out yesterday.
Nice.
Who did?
Blue.
I've never had a shout out before. That's popped up where I've seen it.
Oh,
when I started early, but that's okay, because I'm the boss. I got a lightsaber. May the fourth be with you. Oh shit, I guess I should have bought my little buddy. Whoops.
Nug didn't buy anything.
Oh my god.
I did pretty good without buying nothing, but whoopsie daisy.
What in the fuck are you doing? Wow, they really can. They just can't right now. Ah, I thought I would go far enough away. That's cool though. He healed. These kids are so bad, Wayne. That's all. They're just bad. They don't know what's going on. They don't know the rules.
They don't know the rules of the game.
Yeah, dude. They're fucking... They're dumb.
Okay, this is definitely my favorite character by far.
I told you, you're gonna like learning with him. I got TP also. I'm gonna go back. I'll wait it out with you. I'll wait this crash out for the XP. Like a smart guy. Look at him.
Come around the. Oh, never mind. Too late. Keep going. Clear out your jungle.
Oh, they're so bad. They don't know what's going on at all, dude. He dashed out of it. You see that? Good for him.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean it.
Wow.
Wow. I couldn't go back to sleep. I laid there for like an hour and a half. Zach's fucking mowing the lawn now, so. It's time to be awake, apparently. Danny got up. She had to get ready.
Oh, I got double teamed in the jungle. One of them's almost dead. Other one is full.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, I thought you put a ward in there, man.
I did.
What? Oh my god. So he was invisible.
Yeah, he might have been. No, I put a. All I did was put a thing in the trap. They don't give any vision. But...
Yeah, I did not know that. Oh. God. We'll just end up taking a little nap before work.
A little nappy poo.
I'm on a.
Never hurt nobody.
Caffeine cutback this weekend, so.
Oh.
Oh, shit. I dropped a joint, and I'm still going forwards. Hold on. We're okay. We're back. Get out of here, bitch.
Uh-oh. I went backwards. Because I'm wicked
at
this game.
Come at me. Yeah. You know what this big thing means, don't ya? Look at my purple bubble. It's like a big old purple snot bubble. It says no pikes.
No pikes allowed.
You idiot. I gotta put this out. It's getting in my face. It's getting too hot. Oh, fuck. Hey, buddy. Oh. Cheers, wildflower. Cheers.
Wildflower.
Oh, dude, wrong screen, huh? But at least you can still see the game a little bit. That's good. Oh, boy. What's up? I just have all the dodges, all the motion, all the cues, everything in my disposal. How'd that feel? Was that good experience for you? I'm a halo. I have a halo hula hoop. You're done.
Ooh, somebody's gonna juggle with me. Oh.
Yeah, she's invading you.
I'm running. Can't run. I have to W and try and heal. And then I have to try and Q. Ugh. Wrecked. Go dragon.
They're on dragon. They're on dragon right now.
Okay, going. I'm heading.
Well, maybe not. That was probably just their assault. Sorry.
No, Elite's headed there, but yeah.
Neither of us have ultimate. I don't have melee. She's too fast for my Qs, bro. Yeah. I have this problem every fucking time. Oh! I'm the best in the fucking world.
Ooh, ow, I'm stunned.
Fuck me.
Ooh, ow. Ooh, fuck's sake. Absolutely rizzate.
Wildflower says, what's up? What's
bloating.
Up?
What up, Wildflower?
What's up, Wildflower? How you doing?
Day two, no title, no category, no tags. Nothing but a live notification, you and me.
Is there a way to do, like, no category either?
Yeah, it's I have nothing. It's just me live. Okay. And I change the notification.
I'm good in the hood.
I guess this would actually be day one, because the last stream I started with some stuff in there. Hey. Don't do that. That's my pink. Oh, God! I'm out. I'm so skilled and crafty. Sneaky. Just a sneaky little lady. Get out of here. I don't like you. Where'd she go?
Back to her jungle, I think.
Hope so.
That was close
then. How's it going, dude? It's good. We're getting there. Hey, what an Ezreal ult. Come out of the clouds. Let me ult you. No! Good for him. He's gotta be in here. Yeah, he dodged it. Oh, run.
Alright, we gotta go take that rift.
Yep.
We know where she's at. So
engaging.
Careful, don't start the rift.
Oh, I did like a while ago.
Oh, you're good.
Heal.
Smite it.
Good smite. He's there.
I'm out of mana.
That's alright. Fuck him. Just go.
Oh!
Almost got him, almost got him. I'm gonna get him. He's gonna die. Ah. Oh. Okay, I spoke way too.
My idiocy that fucking got that, yeah, but I'll kill one of them here in 10 seconds.
Always smite objectives. As soon as you see it go to 6, 9, or 1200, hit that.
Oh, I didn't have my smite actually. I just got lucky there and killed it. My smite was still on like 40 seconds left.
He tried to fucking dash out of it. Sucker.
He tried to dash out of your ult. You know how far away you have to fucking go for that, dude?
One little you can't dash. Once it's attached on to you.
Go drop that rift bot lane and help them hit that tower down.
Oh, bot lane?
Yeah. You want them to be able to roam more freely so they can capitalize on killing or teaming on players.
Fucking bitches. Stupid.
They didn't come after me. Oh, maybe they knew.
I know,
they
went after me.
You were there. I can't help, Nug. That's the thing. Just back off. I just can't help.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I can't help you. Oh. My mom says she loves you.
Love you.
I will
love you.
Click on that, and if I can get back to. There we go. Billy also says he loves you.
Billy, what up?
Autoplay is off.
Yo, what's up, Nug? How's the shroom?
Good, man.
Happy birthday, Weezy.
I got my holster.
Hey, yo, it's Eagle Mud. Ain't built for nothing. Easy with the hating. Yes. Came into the game. You see how we elevating. Knew my day would come. I just had to
she
be
says,
patient.
You,
I
now
just had to
just,
be the greatest. Never saw my soul.
I cannot shoot my dick off.
Put
now.
The blunt down. Yeah. Pick the pen up. Put them K's down, bring them M's up.
Which
kids running to me
because
I got
will
the answers. Just they running to me because they know I'm handsome. If they don't kill me, I rule the world or some. Rob the World Bank, split it with my girl or some. I think it's Wheezy, then it's Eagle, then it's girl or some.
Well,
other niggas
can't
hang like the girls or some.
Drawing
looking,
chain,
I know
well,
they can't handle me, know I'm too much, know it's insanity.
When I'm at
gravity, talk to the guys, know they're standing, I'm seeing the numbers, I'm seeing the codes, feeling the soul, feeling them bones. Think I'm lonely, think I need a place to go home. They ain't whack, then they borderline. So been immortalized.
Yeah,
they
but
can my body,
so
but you know
here,
they can't
if I pull my gun,
yeah.
I have to
load
it. I'm considered that.
I'm 173, but these tickets look up to me. I'm
which
gone.
I think is the most stupidest thing.
Ghost.
Sure.
Hey. Ivy.
Now,
yo,
if I'm at my house
life,
and I have to pull
you.
My gun or I have
you
to load it up, like load it, I'm 100% fine. But if I'm outside and I have to pull my gun for some odd reason, I have to load the cocket before I shoot, that's where you get in charge.
Right. I'm a spitting replica of progress. No. Every evening I jump out of bed and say I got this. Work my ass off and hit the sack around 5-ish. Nightmares, nightmares. Don't touch
yeah,
the light switch, don't
today,
you
so
judge me. I know it's childish, but my second home
I
almost died in. Gastritis, third house I could have died in. Almost got shot in. This house I almost committed suicide in. So I do anything to make me feel alive-ish. Like I get a piece of ass.
Glad
that's
to hear from you too. Happy Mother's Day, Alarious.
I know someone sent me up just like an app. What is that? Just ran up in my
house. Look like
a
mother.
Just in black.
Just
with that's when they get real. You would have asked in your past. All I heard was click, clack, lay flat.
Also, whoever fucks mother. Whoever fucks mothers, happy Mother's Day, alright? There's no, nothing saying that a guy cannot be a mother if they don't fuck mothers, alright? So happy motherfucking Mother's Day, alright?
Shopping for some hovaries. Rappers is my sons, and you know my sons gotta eat. Rappers is my daughters, they got ovaries. Gucci in my pocket, Louis in the closet, Gucci in the closet, cause you be in the closet. I be with the posse, acting out of pocket. Tall racks, diet, just backwards and broccoli.
That was a feed. I didn't mean to like.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay. Have you some?
I was distracted because the wife was talking to me and then the controller fell out of my lap. Look,
everyone adobe rap until I rap after. Imaginary air because I own masters.
Like,
I got all my niggas in and screaming, fuck Adam. You got big because of favors, now you old rappers. You ain't even as big as my photograph. For you tweet threads, I post pics with no captions. One of the few to use music to get traction. I don't need PL team to get this shit happening. Getting money every week, I don't do Sabbath. I'm a loose cannon. A Reese or A Reaper, better two caskets. Flows make both float, no life jacket.
Can't hear me over the music or them? Because them is probably
a good thing. Like the ice crack.
We're just gonna get the power for the ejection money.
Get no reaction.
Yeah,
on top of that, right now, hip-hop is quite though, putting close brackets.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Ooh.
Easy.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Drop the rip.
I don't know what that means.
So hitting the four button.
No, he has. He doesn't. It's expired.
It's only like 3 minutes long.
Because he picked it up and then he fucking didn't use it.
He never used it. So when you pick up that purple eye, I don't care if you're just gonna waste it then, but hit the four button so it's not. That's an objective. Those things shoot their bodies at the.
Oh, I didn't even know what the fucking purple thing. There wasn't even a thing that popped up.
Maybe someone else.
It shows on your ward.
Oh, okay. And like you're giving it to
me. Purple mommy? Do you want some purple mommy?
That's the jungle's job to get it.
Get him!
But how did I get it? Where was it?
When you kill it, it pops a little purple thing right at the entryway of that little pool.
Just run from it, run from that.
You hit the four on the lane, and then it shoots his body into a tower as long as there aren't flame minions in front of it.
I love it.
Oh.
I've told you before, dude.
I didn't even know that.
I don't think
now you know. The more you know.
A complete
bang. See, you didn't watch the basics of jungling guide, did you, Nugtown?
Nope.
I did. I mean, I was eating mushrooms, but I did watch it.
That doesn't count.
I did watch it.
Oh, now I don't know what to do, because I should have just TP'd the top. Oh, I'm going to just run the top now that I wasted a TP. I lied. I'm going to come after this level 11 Xerath.
And if you see you agree to take the rift in 1:10, be there. Just throwing that out there. I don't know who threw that up, I'm not saying you, but yeah, if someone tells you to go to an objective in such a time, do it. If they're not there, then that's their fault and they made the wrong call out, but yeah. Those rifts make a difference. It helps us push towers and allow us to roam and gives them less vision. Powers our vision as well.
What the fuck is a rift? I keep saying rift.
The giant river turtle thing that you guys
rift.
Killed.
Oh, okay.
Baron after 1:20 or 1930, I guess, and the dragons, elder dragon, everything, all that stuff down below.
So should we be going for that dragon in 50 seconds here?
No, that would be a baron, and no.
No, 50 seconds.
No, we're not setting up for Baron because we're not strong.
No, we're talking about Dragon. We're talking about Dragon.
Oh,
Dragon.
Dragon's fine. If we want to start setting up for Dragon, you want to check vision. All
so where's Dragon?
The one where you said 50 seconds.
Right here, that one.
You just said that was Baron.
No.
I was correcting him.
These motherfuckers don't even know what they're telling me, bro. Don't go there. That's right. Oh no, that's bad. Oh, that's right. Oh, okay, fucking.
That's right. Dragon.
Dragon is always here.
100%.
Baron is here after 1:20. Before that is called the Rift. The Rifts are giant bugs that you killed. We're fighting. That shoot themselves into the tower to deal a chunk of damage.
Okay.
When you kill those things, you collect a little purple orb that gathers at the entryway, or a teammate does.
Oh, we got him at the dragon here.
Yeah, they're all there.
Yeah,
waiting for me to try to kill me. There it is.
I was there. I fucking.
I knew they were sitting there somewhere.
I hopped on sight. They were like.
Yeah, Ezreal's a bitch because he can just pop out and shoot you, and I was waiting for it because. Yeah, whatever.
I'm the greatest ever!
Yeah, nice.
I'm in the whole wide world! I'm in the whole entire world the greatest!
What happened?
He's
I'm the best!
You're stole the dragon because they didn't smite it in time.
Oh, nice.
They fucking dealt less damage.
Beautiful.
That's why junglers are important. Single-handedly, one ability.
I am. I'm doing it all, baby. Top, bottom, middle, jungle, developer. I'm it. Fuck.
I discovered you, so I actually get
that. You're like, I need 17.5%, according to...
I need 17.5% to go to Swab so that I can collect my 80... whatever.
Burn them up, burn them up, burning and burn, burning,
yeah!
Burning up.
Got him. What a bitch. Sit down, you pee bitch.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm ridiculous right now with the burn.
Welcome to Nooktown. Yo, did you see me just save your guys' life twice? You're welcome.
Baron, why not? Fuck it. We got a dead jungle. We should be doing Baron. Baron.
What's a bear? I'm just kidding.
Rude. I'm single-handedly, and he gets to kill it with his dumb cesspool. Lame.
Yeah, thanks for the 99, baby.
99.
Quick, 99 on the block.
The best meal in town.
I'm gonna show you everything I got. Only dimes,
God,
I spent it all on the black.
No one else can take a fucking one aggro from the goddamn stupid fucking dragon!
Yeah.
God,
no,
fuck.
Dude, you gotta queue,
it's
man. You gotta.
Stupid.
Your entire thing is going invisible and queuing. Yeah. You gotta queue.
Queue on cooldown. It's like pretty much spamming his queue.
No! A fucking Xerath, man. Yeah, you're just sitting there smacking stuff, doing absolutely nothing. You're supposed to jump onto people and use your E to do crit hits after you're not jumping around them. And if you're on the ground, not invisible, you're doing awful.
Q and then E?
Yep, Q, and then once you see yourself jump on, you'll be able to hear it eventually, but it's like a rhythm of how many times he smacks somebody else, right? Because he's jumping around invisible on people. But you can hear it. And there's also a small visual effect on the enemy. And then then that's when you're supposed to start pressing E is while you're doing, you know, about to jump off of them. And then when you're jumping off of them, that's when you right-click on them to be trying to auto-attack them. Because the auto-attack with the E attached to it does big critical damage.
Yeah, okay. Resets your Q faster.
And auto-attacking them will reset your Q sometimes almost instantly if you're doing it so rapidly that it's... Right.
Once you gain a kill, it'll reset too. So you dash attack auto to reset your Q faster to be able to go invisible.
Yes.
And attack again.
Yes.
He's all about attack speed.
And your ultimate just makes you wicked fast and strong against stability people's abilities.
I knew you were... No, not what I wanted to do, son of a bitch.
Right behind. Don't go anywhere.
Oh, grab him. Oh shit.
I'm sorry, I was... up looking at the minions looking for that pike. Way off. Get the fuck out of my face, man.
He's gonna come in fucking fuck.
Dude, did I tell you we chipped a fucking... Nest
we need
of
to go
baby...
set up for dragon again.
A nest of what?
Nest of baby mice.
Yep, it was going over that way. So
you
they
chipped it?
Stuff.
So was it all bloody?
No, they were too small to notice. So, like, all of a sudden a mouse dropped at our feet, panicked, kind of ran away, but it didn't seem like it wanted to, and at first it didn't understand
shit.
That.
I shouldn't... I fucking... Fuck! trying to kill that Lilia because she's fucking dangerous, and then I fucking dash right into the enemies. Like a fucking pleb.
She had smite that time.
No, he just pushed me! Teemo just pushed me and...
Teemo...
I must have still been burning?
Yeah, because she didn't have... She's only melee.
I finally have my Zhonya's, so I can actually fucking do my cunty shit. I just walked away, and I'm already taking damage. What happened? Was there world damage there? Universal damage?
Ezreal might have ulted.
Roger, copy, Dodger.
I don't know if he didn't, but he might have.
Had to have at some point a little bit ago.
Just keep taking her jungle.
I'll keep him busy. Look at that bitch.
Nice shutdown.
Look at that bitch. I'm a bad bitch in a purple dress. Yeah, I'm savage. With my tits out, that's some cleavage.
Fuck you, you, know you dumb wanna fucking see bitch. It. Motherfucking piece of shit. Fuck.
Leave me the fuck alone. Get out of our junks. No! You're so cheesy, dude! You really flashed for that?
Of course you did.
Kind of interesting, to say the least. I'm hungry, man.
Probably try to set up the Baroness again, because it looks like they're heading that way now.
Yeah, we're super low.
I got everything.
Look, vision, bam. How did I go to stupid fucking sleep?
I know. I got put to sleep. Like a boss ass bitch. I got put to sleep like a bitch! First Baron, which is pretty decent. They've got all the dragons but one.
I did definitely steal that one. That was me, totally, 100%. Yep. Single-tittedly.
One tit later.
What? I mean, if me and Yi hide... And you guys convinced a random? I'll go in with you. We could probably steal it. You know what I'm saying? If I go in, if we let them leash it for us, you know? I mean, they're definitely pushing pretty hard right now.
Caitlyn can almost solo the dragon right now, but she'd have to, like, not be seen doing it. Oh, fucking
Christ. Oh, get back in! I made it with literally, like, I don't even know. I'm gonna have to clip it or something, because that was ridiculous. Wait, just get back and heal. Just get back and heal. I'm coming.
Right, I'll play the-
I'm coming. You don't have to. Get me, bitch! Where'd you go?
She's there, she's there.
I did a little out of damage. He's still there.
I'm here, I'm coming.
Oh! He's scaled. Oh, damn it.
They were already taking Dragon, though. Yeah, Pike was just there for the distraction. Lily had never died. She just ran away to take Dragon.
What is going on?
Oh, you got
I got another one here.
Q.
As soon as you can, dude, I Q and then I E. And they're fucking, there's a 15 second cooldown on both of them, so I don't know what is.
Yeah, because you're not, you gotta get the autos off. The auto attacks are what make those regenerate.
And then you're.
But I thought when I was auto attacking, everybody's like, you gotta hit the button.
I took two shots, I gave two shots to a fucking minion, not Ezreal.
So
bad sometimes, right. Man.
You have your Q, the first initial one.
Yeah.
When you pop the, when you press E, and you slash your sword with them, the E is just adding to the auto attack. So it is, in that case, you were just sort of just out of range because she's so fast. I think you probably would have needed your ultimate popped to keep up with her, okay? And then maybe you would have got more melees.
Increases your move speed.
And then I'm just stunned, too. That, like...
But she's such a stunny cunt, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, you gotta watch. Like, it's all about, like, dodging those things, too. You know they're coming, you do.
But I don't know they're coming. Fuck.
We're dead again!
Once I learn, like, my opponents better, too. Like, there's fucking 150 different people I have to know who I'm good and bad against.
Yeah.
Like, holy fuck.
Just type in, like I said, there's MOBAs.
Just type it in. Just read for 3 days. You'll be fine.
No, I'm not saying that, but I'm saying...
Only 190 combinations.
No, it shows who they're bad and good against. Like...
Yeah.
Blitz.
Totally. If you just have players built in, and you're like, alright, like, I'm gonna play this guy. You can type it in and look who their nemesis is.
Yeah, good point.
But you also try, like, he is, like, so decently many fucking easy, but he's super
coffee,
hard as well.
Yeah. Squishy versus tanky, how fast are you? Mobility is the real king rule in this game, so.
Yeah, and Lilia is definitely, like, the most mobile.
I don't know about that.
She hits you with a Q, she gets, like, double her movement speed. She hits you with another Q, she gets double that.
Switch of the Fate gets a free teleport. I don't know what you're talking about. That's, like, boss.
She's just like, fucking Q, oh, I'm super fast, you can't catch me. Q, oh, I'm super fast, can't catch me, I'm even faster now. Oh, now you're trying to run because you took, like, half your health.
Katarina, what? Here, let me, like, dagger you, spin you, dagger, disappear, flip back, come back, dive in again, kill you, take my dagger, and win.
You're right, she's pretty fucking mobile.
MSI 2023 Ink Shadow. I got Fairy Court Seraphine.
Hey, I got a C+. Just like that. I'm a shitbag. Yeah, I'm just trash. Cause I'm garbage.
So why don't you kill me?
Forgot to shower, smell like trash. Cause I'm rubbish. Can't convince a girl to suck it. Cause it smells. Holy fuck. Longest queues in the universe.
Like, average of like 3 minutes or something.
So you're weak against Elise's, Rek'Sai's, and Evelyn's. For what it looks like for Master Yi.
Okay. Who am I strong against?
Zed's, Neko's, and Ice.
So is the
Neko.
Is Amumu
a god tier champ too right now?
Yep.
Who would you guys choose if you just had to, if you were a personal choice? Not who's better, but who do you guys like
the top
more?
Top four, in my opinion, for jungle, it depends on your preference. Maybe even five would be Vali. They're all pretty simple. Vali, Warwick, Mundo.
Fine.
I do have Warwick.
More enemies.
And,
I would pick Morgana.
I don't.
Is Morgana jungle?
I don't like that pick. I don't think Xin Zhao is a bad choice. I think something more tank. I don't know.
Nugtown, I play every lane with Morgana and succeed.
Where?
Yes, she for some reason fits everywhere. Is she gonna have an amazing time in?
Elite monsters and
she's definitely built for jungle and support, but I think that she does really well in mid lane unless she gets counterpicked, and then she does really well in top lane unless someone's just really good at top lane.
And then Amumu was the other one. That was the one I was trying to think of.
I could do it. You want to play support? I'll show you.
I understand it can be done, but I
Oh, I meant Nugtown.
Fucking...
Not you. Not trying to prove to you.
Just...
Oh, shit.
I was distracted by the discussions, and I didn't realize those first pick till it was fucking too late. Now watch me have a ban.
Oh, my God.
Can we
Story of my life, bro.
Now I got 5 minutes.
Gonna
and
go
40 seconds.
Hold on, there are bricks outside. I gotta go beat my head for 1 minute, and then I'll come back. Some bitch! Why am I dumb?
Thing is, we've all done it.
That's alright, Nugtown. We're fresh awake right now. Hold on. We're fresh?
I wouldn't say we. I'm on a fucking 7-hour mushroom trip.
You're fine.
I didn't sleep last night, so like I'm feeling good. I got nowhere to be. In fact, I probably should go snag myself another mushroom, or I'm gonna be in asleep pretty soon. I was expecting them to like terrify me, right? Like they look very intimidating, but they're actually just so fucking
mellow
and warm. Like I just feel like a big fuzzy bunny. Like I just. I just feel like I'm just surrounded by a big hug.
It's like a hard edible. Puddle. That's how I describe eating.
Yeah.
It's like a really strong brownie.
But like these other mushrooms that I got make me, I don't know. Honestly, I think I'm just very experienced with psychedelics now.
Yeah.
So I don't trip like
the same.
I just don't trip hard because those like mind blowing realizations I've already had. So now it's just enjoying the aura.
Yep.
You know, there's nothing to discover, really. It's just like this all seeing experience.
I'm on D!
All right, now click on the stream in Discord, my stream. in Discord.
Excuse me, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, yep.
Nice.
Safeties ain't on, they're off in you, and I'm gonna pull the trigger, I'm not gonna hold it already.
17 guns and the safety's not on.
I'm no dumb. Podium is the shit that I'm on. Sometimes I also eat psilocybin.
Oh shit, I knocked my keyboard.
Magic caps, not really laps. We would dance. We should slap.
Down before I lose it.
Alright, I just took one of those mushroom capsules.
Why are you eating mushrooms playing League?
What's that?
Huh? He loves it.
I ain't the plug in the dumb. I count it all. The Benjamin's 50s and 1s. I won't wear it all. Got all my boys and Jordans. Who the fuck is LeBron? Oh, you figured out you'd come down here now, huh? He's like, I'm gonna find my way out of this fucking house so I can go chase that goddamn lawnmower. Hey, cut it out. Timer's done.
Yeah. Everybody's here. Yeah, I remember now. I was busy eating chips. I'm on camera. I would never.
My bad, you only.
Yep.
Down to the bodega late at night when no one takes ya. Gonna fake ya, leave you there. I'll drive away while you're there standing on the street. Then you got robbed and I laughed. Driving away, looking at you in the rearview mirror. Look at you getting robbed at the bodega. Ha ha ha, what a prank. Putting it on YouTube, now I'm famous. Can't blame us.
Oh.
Somebody left, it wasn't us.
My God.
It wasn't us!
He's not a plug, he's a moron. He fucked up the game that we're on.
That wasn't me.
Oh.
It said a player. Well, it would say my name, it'll tell you.
I was too quick to blame Swab. He still might be just the Don. Just a corn on the cob. No like butter, but it was still raw.
Fine. I don't need more enemies.
Didn't cook it, but it fucking raw. Mushrooms, now I lost my socks.
Lost your socks.
Who will I ban? It will be Evelyn. I just put my cock in a box.
Oh, two centipedes. Nobody wants to play centipedes.
Old donuts. Gave you the long john. Out of the box.
I got socks in my cocks.
Surprise! It wasn't a long john, it was just my cock.
A long gun. That's a big gun.
Slob on my knob. I put a butt plug in your mom. Then I filled her mouth with semen. You cannot call me your stepdad.
Oh.
Oh.
Quer voar? Botei no spot pra escapamento estralar. Troquei o calço, não pode quem tava lá. Mandou gasolina, yeah. Famoso comedor de prima, yeah. Esquece o encanto, sorriso me hipnotiza. Pisa, sempre que subir a sua vem pra cá. Amplia.
I will never be able to listen to that song again like that without it being sped up. That was amazing. All right, so no leash for Nug.
Yeah, sorry, I fucking forgot to buy my thing again, so I have to go back.
Hey, you know what's crazy? That's pretty cool that that guy just did that. And also, you know what else is crazy? Is that it doesn't fucking show me my frame rate what's it called anymore? Pink. Ganja, do you know how to do that?
Control F is the default.
Thanks. My pink, Wayne! My fucking pink, my fucking pink. You let him stun you and he got my fucking pink. They played. I'm actually really upset.
Does he got that?
That they're playing our people, our couple. I don't know why we ever aren't playing them ever. Like, I'd like to FF at 15 if you guys don't mind. That's how upset I am. And we can restart and play. I really do love Rakan too, by the way. The fucking tankiness is ridiculous. Finally got her, dude. How did she get out of that? What do they have? What do they have that breaks that stuff?
Cleanse, maybe.
Okay, hold on, let me check.
You should try to come around and attack Kog'Maw after you're done clearing out.
Oh, I almost tricked the Rakan into that. Just try to
come jump Kog'Maw. See if I can bait him in a little more.
Should I go up and around?
Yeah. See if I can bait him more towards your side. Oh, he might have vision, that's why he's back.
I don't know, I think he might be able to.
Putting one in.
Gotcha.
I'm pretty weak, be careful, back off.
I'm out of mana.
You wasted your flash, sorry.
No worries.
I didn't mean to do that.
Where are you back? Oh no, he's
oh, did
that
one the last one? Shit.
See, dragon's up in 45.
Yep, I'm backing for that. I have TP.
Okay.
Push the lane and then. Yeah, I'll have some vision and an item.
I forgot something. Just stay alive, okay? I have seen liars choose virtue, and I have seen the divine choose. Perhaps today I will see a Yordle sneeze.
I am running to this
vision.
Dragon area. Oh, whoops. Fuck. Jesus.
Check me out. Fucking fatty bo batty big cock bitch.
Yeah, vision on us.
Yeah, but we just fucked the bottom, so they're probably gonna back. She's still slow. I can fuck her. I stunned her. I'm running. I'm out.
Killer.
She flashed.
Sorry about that, Wayne.
Oh, Cogwin's gonna kill you now.
Oh, he wall rides. Oh, and a flash. Oh, you're amazing.
Run towards me, I'm running towards you.
That was rough.
I mean, I got a double kill, so.
Oh, six, 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 and we didn't lose a drag.
Should I go for drag or wait?
Wait for teammates. Yeah. Go for your.
Maybe vision if you have a ward. Number four button.
Oh yeah, I did a ward there.
Yeah, there you go.
You can gank mid, or go for your.
Okay.
No, Cogman's gonna go bit. Well.
You can gank us. Wayne's strong now.
Be harassing oh, he's already out there. At least.
He ran right into it. Buddy.
Run.
Fuck! Whatever. I killed him.
Yep.
That's fine. Good job.
Thanks. I was like so thirsty.
You definitely need jungle though. You definitely need minion. Minion kills
yeah,
are super.
I should have taken the tower aggro. I probably, but I didn't have the cooldown on my E, so I was paranoid I was gonna die, and I don't want to feed him more.
Gangplank ult out of him too. That did Leo. They going for jungle now?
Yep.
I mean dragon, sorry.
Oh dragon? Okay.
I know what you meant. I have vision kind of over there, but not on the dragon itself. As you can see, it's up above.
Isn't this mine?
Oh, they're fighting it?
That's amazing.
Nice lunchtime.
Nice Q.
It was horrible.
Oh, that's alright, that's alright, that's alright.
The worst fucking Q I ever did. I got a kill, but...
I killed her jungler. Rakan's weak as shit.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck, shit. Alright, I reset the dragon at least.
Alright.
Running through for the gank, hopefully to...
Just to be amazed.
Yeah, they just started it again.
They're thirsty for it.
It's halfway dead.
Oh no, you need to aim for smite. No.
Oh, there's just so much going on.
God damn it.
No, not gonna happen.
I was an idiot going in there. I thought I could fucking kill Lilia, but not against all of them. I don't have ult yet. That's my issue. All right, playing smart. That's the last one playing.
Famous last words. Jumping top, brutal. Or Lilia, whatever.
It wouldn't hit. I don't know why, like, it wouldn't do anything. You alright, bud? I heard him just go, what the fuck?
You need to go solo the rift. Or otherwise put vision around it so I can come set up for you in 10 seconds.
I cannot, yeah, I can.
I'm back in Dubai.
No way, I ran away so long ago. Like, what the fuck is that?
I don't think Lily is there, so you'll be alright.
Make sure you hit the eye in the back. Yep, nice.
Nice, good job.
If you bring that down here, it'd be the rest of our tower with plates on it.
I'll clear out your woes and swing towards bot lane.
Okay.
Might be a little delayed, but that's fine because Morgana's just getting back anyway. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit him, son of a bitch. Since all four of us are pushing here, drop the rift down here. Come here. Come where we are.
And then that was a fucking fail. Don't go that way, you're gonna get hit by the tower.
Oh.
Lily's here.
Oh, I almost killed that bitch.
Did I do it? Can't tell.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, you almost killed them, Nug. No shit. You almost. Fuck, dude. That was awesome.
Ah. And you got a pretty good gold boost from that.
Yeah.
Dropping that thing.
Great job. That was awesome.
Well, that fucking, the reason why I went up around is because that jungle video said to do that.
You definitely should have, fought
you
only first.
You don't want to go behind their tower like that.
Unless it's like, unless they're pushed into the tower and pretty weak, right?
Yeah,
and or the tower's about to die.
With your ult.
Okay.
You
it's
zoom.
Basically all about positioning, but if that tower hits you once at the level you're at, you're basically dead.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Let's go fuck this bitch. I want to fuck her dead.
But yeah. You don't go behind the tower unless one of two things, it's already aggro on someone else or minions and you can capitalize on a kill and like flash or dash out. Basically you're doing it to confirm a kill and get out safely.
So if it's gonna hit me once, then don't do it.
Yeah, otherwise you wanted to come where we were and then just drop it behind us and we fight and push the tower and because now we can push the tower because it's aggro on the rift a little bit, like we can do a few extra things or turns to get all the stuff. And then when it comes to team fighting on dragon and stuff, do not start attacking the dragon until you know either A, the jungler's dead and you know you can win the smite battle, or B, like the ADCs and carries are dead, so you're not gonna just get destroyed instantly for it.
Okay.
I can't believe I lived through all of that.
I shielded you there at the end.
Wow.
The shields are insane.
43 life.
Did we get the dragon or did they?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Mastery is.
Yeah, me and
nice.
Me, Nug and Ganja were on it while you two were fighting. Fucking, it was perfect. That was the perfect.
Keep going after farming minions. Farming your jungle.
Yeah, you're basically about, like, basically the most ADHD person possible. Alright, what can I do next? What can I do next? Can I get this? Can I get this? Can I get this?
Totally.
Can I do this? And then, yeah, so always keep moving.
Word up.
If you go to start settling up for bottom and they get fucked or the ADC dies, like, by doing some stupid move, just go away. Be like, alright, not time now. run that play. Like, sometimes that'll happen, sometimes not.
Help! Yep. Help! Help!
But yeah.
Help! Come here.
Help! I'm dead. They just want to kill me.
I'm trying.
Oh my god!
I saved your life, and I died for you. You better amazing. Fucking run.
Oh, it's worth 2 for 1. maybe not our jungle, but
Taco Tuesday, 2 for 1 special.
Sick. 264. Can I do this yet? I can.
It hit me like a hurricane.
Oh shit.
I wall rode over that shit like a fucking boss, bro.
Fucking banana bread at fucking work, dad!
Banana bread!
Oh shit, I don't know what you're gonna one shot me. I tried to E, but it didn't hit. I'm dumb. Ooh. I gotta run. All right.
Oh, wow. I just came across two guys over here. I'm gonna try and do my best here. I'm dead. They were just hiding in the bushes. There's nothing I could do.
Don't ever face check bushes. Ward them, or since you're a jungler, run through your own jungle. Don't come through bushes because people sit. Bush wookies. You'll learn. Bush wookies.
And there's two. They were there, yeah. Like together, like jerking off in a corner.
They probably saw you like in a ward via a ward. Or
something. Oh, and they're like, yo, wait for this idiot to fucking come. Yeah.
Wait for this dumb idiot.
Damn, I just said idiot. You said dumb idiot. Ruth.
coming.
Oh, no.
Ah.
Hey, you know, we got one there, so we're all right. One dragon.
Going for it.
One dragon, one rift each, you know.
You gotta set up for objectives and stuff like that, and then, it's just things. Nothing against
that. I was dead.
Yeah. Yeah, if you know Rift is coming up, you want to try to set up vision, come back to your safe spot where you knew you were safe at, probably.
Oh yeah,
don't
like
go in, don't go in, don't go in, he's got artillery!
I know he does.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, and all that.
I was like, oh man, he made it out and he was going back in.
Oh, I'm just trying to.
How much health do they have?
Tower, man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, kill them all. So now we go set up for dragon. Because we have the huge advantage.
And this is a huge dragon for us also. The fire dragon, or at least
the dragon should be up.
Huge for me and Wayne and Ganja.
It'll be too late. Just things like that. You'll start learning timing and pathing and all that stuff. It's not like a
And I gotta remember the ward thing too. I'd never ever do that. No, I do. Just this game.
Yeah, if you
like, I didn't even know about that fucking purple thing that happened before, like the rift thing where you drop. I didn't even know that. Yeah, like, I didn't know what the fuck.
A minute of fight happening.
Oh fuck. And then I do. I also do that.
Again, never attack dragon.
You're still.
Stop attacking the dragon.
I got my sprite thing.
You're not gonna make it. Fuck. You're not gonna make it.
Oh.
Don't attack dragons during team fights. Set up for objectives for the team fight to happen, to win the team fight, to win the objective. People know you're gonna
team fight first because they know the dragon's up too and they want it just as bad as you.
Yeah.
So that's where the mini map comes in huge. You see, like, you would have seen us fighting if you watch it more.
Okay.
Are you scrolled in really far? Try scrolling out. Because, like, you shouldn't even need the mini map for that. I could see the dragon, and I could see the fight at the same exact time. You might be super zoomed in.
I think I'm zoomed out as far as it'll let me go.
All right. I think. Don't like the lawnmower. I know.
It might. Unless there's maybe there's a setting I could zoom out further.
No, you only got the one as far as it goes. Tab, dude, you can find out yourself what Lily's items are. Oh, go back to mid. They're pushing hard, pushing mid with Baron and that thing.
I almost solo shot at her.
Yeah, I killed one and almost killed Tavik.
Nugget's well, still learning the mini-map stuff, and he's getting the dragon stuff down and all that stuff. So it's all about that stuff. Making sure you know where you are and where your team is at all time.
Yeah.
Save smite for objectives, if possible. If you don't have it, call it out or ping it on your thing. You can hit control click and it'll let us know your smite has like 30 seconds or whatever.
Yeah.
And then whenever it comes down to an objective, if you see Steam standing there and waiting, don't attack the dragon. Never be the first to attack the dragon.
I do think you would do better on a Mumu. Only because he's tanky, right? And like because
a Mumu gets health way quicker.
Yeah, he's super able to have mistakes be made, and you still do things, right? Yi is unforgivable. If you mistake on Yi, like, yeah. it's over. So,
but then again, Yi kills stuff way quicker.
Well, right, but you're there to make sure that...
Yeah, I guess I want to live more than I want to hurt.
Yeah. Because every time you die, you give them $300.
Oh, yeah. I never thought about that either.
So that's like why, when...
That's how they build up on quicker and then fucking snowballs out of control and then it's just over.
Yeah, when I'm trying to like give people advice or whatever... in lanes is like just if you've died twice in lane, fucking just sit in tower and lose the lane. Just lose the lane. Just and yeah, as jungle, it's constantly looking at the minimap, constantly which jungle minion is back up again so that I can go kill it and get more money.
And the timers help. Well, but see, the other thing too is because I'm just like. Just slow in general. Like, fucking, I definitely wasn't doing myself any favors by choosing jungle first. But it seemed like the easiest one from like the no knowledge of the game perspective. I was like, oh, you just kill the monsters, you basically hide out and fucking get a cool kill here and there. But there's like all these jobs and roles that I have to fucking. I'm like, oh fuck.
Yeah, and that's why, like, again, an Amumu will be better for you because, again, he's more you can make mistakes and still be okay
and not die.
Yeah, as I mean, much. you may still die, but like,
I know.
As long as the team is there, they should be able to save you. And then the ult is just huge. His ult is just.
What's a Mumu's ult again? I can't remember.
It's a big Eve stun. Roots.
Oh, nice.
AoE stun. That's amazing.
Look at that. Ashra's sweating. Ooh,
hello. A little large.
Hell yeah. Fucking Zach's riding. Mike has a riding lawnmower. Zach was out there.
Oh, I think Gondra's away too.
Oh, here.
Okay, cool. Zach's doing what with the riding lawnmower?
Mike brought over his riding lawnmower and Jack was out there. I had to get a quick turn. Do a couple full speed loops up and down the little hill.
Obviously.
No, I got it on Snap. That's awesome. I thought he was just taking a video.
No, my God. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The other thing, too, is that since... Oh, no, don't ban a Mumu. What am I doing? I was trying to choose...
Fine. I don't need more enemies.
Because things are, like, a little bit wavy, you know, like, not, like, I'm not seeing things that aren't there, but, like, things are kind of breathing. I may have been not performing optimally because of that reason as well.
Amumu.
This is how I fucking tell myself my lungs aren't.
But I will not break.
Weed also makes the mushrooms more strong for like a series of time.
Gotcha. Didn't know if you were paying attention.
I was debating switching. Oh, good.
Gotcha.
One guy, I forget. Actually, no, he's probably not jungle, but he was fun. Machite or Machite?
Malphite.
Yeah.
Yeah, he can jungle. He's actually not bad at jungling.
I really liked him. I only played him in ARAM, but...
he has decent ganks because of his R. But besides that, ganking's hard.
If Lulu comes anywhere fucking near me, I'm gonna destroy her little furry ass.
Yeah, see, I'm into that.
I think it's Lulu and fucking Teemo, which is obnoxious.
Oh, what? Teemo's obnoxious? Crazy. You never would have seen that coming.
Lulu and Teemo combined. And Teemo is obnoxious.
He's easy. Just bait his blind and win, right?
Yes.
I'm gonna ass rape these fucking Yordles.
Fucking Yordles. I chose the skin to match you, Cruz. Does it work?
Oh, yeah.
We both have little ponytail buns.
Yeah, we're cute. I'm definitely more rainbow, though.
Yeah, you definitely have more rainbow going on.
I always have more rainbow going on.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like a totally unnecessary, extra-sized hash rosin dab. Well, I'm already tripping balls and trying to focus. Whoa! Look at my camera!
I know, your camera's like up your forehead.
Wait, I want to see. Hold on.
It was just the top of his hair.
I fixed it. It was like looking at the fucking... It was looking up there. Okay, this time I'm actually going to buy my shit before I leave.
Yeah.
I'm already winning.
Already a big improvement.
Now let's watch him not...
Apparently, my timer says I have to go to this one.
Okay, you can go that one.
Yeah, you want blue first, because you're going to need all that mana.
Because you cry all the time.
Yeah.
Oh, not with us?
No, he is going blue.
That makes me cry.
Just think of this gun in your bum. No. In your tight little cunny.
Well, it's okay.
Do you see the bottom of it, though, Cruz, too?
Yeah, it's
it has
balls.
Like, no, the butt, like underneath it by the trigger. It has the butthole plug as well.
Oh my god.
Hit the thing. Nug, hit the thing.
Thank you. I was turning everybody up in Discord.
Yeah, don't ever let your laners take damage from those.
That guy, Also, I didn't realize that there was a guy that wasn't you there, so I...
Yeah, that's
look at that.
To happen.
I'm
top
so good, dude.
I'm supposed to go down. I'm not supposed to come to you. It's a waste of my time.
Did you see that, Wayne?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I just...
Well, so they're fixing that, too, coming up. Next patch, where all three lanes are going to crash at the same time.
I don't know what that means.
So, currently, right now, middle lands first.
Oh, that's stupid. Mid should get first. That's a dumb thing to change.
I didn't realize you were leaving, Wayne. We totally have these fools.
Sorry.
No, that was me.
I guess the lane was crashing in the tower. I didn't... Sorry.
Oh, no. We're fine. I was being presumptuous and greedy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit, I missed my top.
Oh my god. Oh, sorry. Just trying to get over here. Goddamn fucking minions, man. Always in my way. Is he gonna flash for this? This is all I'm giving you, and then I'm leaving.
Yeah. Well, I'm making that crash and backing as well. It's okay, Moomoo, don't cry. Don't cry, Moomoo, it's okay.
Dragon, 34 seconds.
Jungle's at the tiny river turn.
You should try to come around and try to take out Ari for me.
Okay. Like, can I come up on your right, or do I have to go all the way around?
Ward the dragon.
Oh, missed your ban. Back off.
Yeah.
Okay.
She has a charm that'll make you walk towards her. It'll severely fuck you up if you take additional damage from that.
Oh, okay.
And then she sells triple bolts. It'll fuck you up significantly after that. Or can.
Let's just do it. We're all four right here. The bottom's wicked weak. There
you go. Are you sure?
Yeah. Garbage. Garbage. Now. We have already won bottom lane. It's done. After a push and a couple of item buys, we won.
Do I continue tanking the dragon? Do I come fight?
Keep going.
Okay, I'll smite it as soon as I can.
That's fine.
Keep doing it, Nug. You have it.
Oh, I smited a little early.
That's fine. You got it.
That's fine.
I stole it from you. I'm so sorry. I'm leaving.
No, we're good. Oh, there's bad guys here.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of bad guys.
Oh, nice, boys! You saved my life. Okay, I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Alright. So, someone help me.
Oh, coming. Oh, nope. Should I? Nope, it was
screwed.
A sacrifice?
I'm screwed. Nope.
Okay.
Just let me die.
Okay.
Don't touch my mummy. It's mummy's
you
day.
You were of no help anyway. Maybe
it's mummy's day.
Yeah, I had like no health.
Yeah, I should have just recalled by blown.
Nice.
Yeah, it just sucks because Ari's like super fed because she gets to keep blowing me out on fucking lane feeding, eating me, whatever.
All she has an assistant farming. She's not that fed.
Fucking
yet.
Words.
Teemo's giving up this lane.
Hey, I'll try to go up.
Oh, they're switching. That's what they're doing.
Also, look at your minimap.
Yep.
And you see that red circle on your jungle? That's a kindred thing. So if he gets that, he gets extra experience and money.
So I kill that now.
You kill it faster. Yeah, you want to focus those faster than.
No, yeah, good call. I never noticed that before.
Yeah, that's something not a lot of. Right in front of you.
What? I have no clue. I didn't see anything.
He was hit. He was stealth.
And I didn't even know who you were talking to, because I don't know what rat means. So I'm thinking somebody's facing a Twitch somewhere.
Sorry.
And I'm like, he's not in this game.
Oh. Got a bitch in jungle tagging me. See what I can do with it.
Shit, I probably could have got him.
Oh!
Nice.
Ganja avenged me.
No, you bitch! God damn it!
Oop, demon.
This is how we roll.
Love that.
I love that I have 69 CS. No more CS, only killing players. Your face, your concentration face.
Oh, dude. Plus, it's just like fucking. I'm tripping. So.
Yeah, I couldn't tell if it was a tripping face or I'm concentrating super hard face.
Both. Both. It's definitely a both face.
Concentrating, tripping.
Seventeen seconds to dragon.
Yeah,
like
I'm trying
wart.
To get there to wart, yeah.
There's a team
up. Ripping over there.
That'll distract him.
Dragon yet. Fight the team.
Nope. Yeah.
Alright, we got a player. It's one.
I have very little life left.
But I have TP. Fuck!
But I have TP, so.
No, it's run right, away, Ganja!
It doesn't fucking matter.
You, yeah, what do you mean? I stunned her. You're gonna run away.
As soon as that ends, and then it's over.
No,
anyway.
I think you
so
would have made.
Dumb.
I think you would have made it. I think you would have made it. I would have kept trying to run. Gonna hide in those bushes. Oh, no. In the next bushes, maybe? Nope. He's not hiding at all. He's hidden right. Nope. Ouch.
Where's the crab? It said there was a crab I had to kill here.
No, it's dead.
Oh. Oh my god.
Sorry, guys. Heard the dog squeaking. Scared me. I'm just waiting for it, you know? It's fucking PTSD. Freaking dog fights I had to fucking deal with growing up. You know, I just can't handle it. anymore. Wow, dude, she's just so strong. And they're all down here, of course, just for fucking.
Yeah, they're ready for dragon. They're going for it right now.
Okay.
I got fucked. I thought I was gonna be able to kill that bitch, but no.
Damn. I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah, give it to them.
Okay.
The only thing you could do to hope is like bandage in and oh, they got it. Yeah, is like bandage in and get seal it with a smite, but
my skill level isn't.
I don't think. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend it.
Right there, yeah. I don't know. Little minion got in my way of my Q. Teemo and that other chick I was just fighting on mid there.
Teemo's been leaving because he's lost.
Fuck, I fucking fucked that up hard. Like a big dumb idiot.
Yeah, screwed because I was pinched and I thought I see more people around me and then they went opposite ways.
Baron is up.
That's the
rare thingy. Yeah.
Yeah, you want that crab for sure. Yone might help.
He's getting fucked by Jax.
What?
Should I?
For a while.
No.
No? Okay.
Because Kindred's gonna probably be on his way in a moment to fight it. You need to set up vision. Do you have it? So if you don't have it, you start.
It's Jax here. I'm helping Buddy with.
We got four.
Check again.
You should be able to fight him.
I had no clue where this fucking cunt was coming from. Where did she even come from? I hate people who can go invisible. It's just the most bullshit, cheating, garbage.
Not even on this?
No. Only alt on players, ever.
Oh, okay.
Any character, for the most part.
Yeah.
Monsters don't take nothing from your alt.
Okay. Okay. Heard?
I don't know of a jungle that has an ult for it.
No, someone come help me take out Ahri bot.
But I'm sure there is one, right? But I just couldn't tell you which one. Oh, you guys got it, didn't you?
Oh, fucking course.
Hey, if it's only two or three for the rift right now, it'll help. I have mild vision on dragon already, coming up in a minute, and that's what they're doing as well.
Okay.
And I'm pushing bottom. Tower in. Big crash there.
Ooh, Teemo just caught me in the woods. I'm getting double teamed, getting gangbanged hard.
Fuck,
ooh.
Yeah. Do your best.
I'm gonna get one of them maybe.
There, if you had ult there, you would have fucking.
Oh yeah, and I fucked myself because I used it on this dumb fucking dragon thing. Rift. Still got like 10 seconds left. Stupid.
I need to start setting up for Dragon.
I tried. I had vision. I mean, that's bottom tower done. It has to be. If that once that thing hits, it has to be. Yes! I'm trying, boys. I'm trying.
Dying!
Get in there, Nug. Get in there. Get him. Get him. Get him. Keep going. Just keep going. Just keep going. There's three. There's three of us.
There. We should have Dragon from there. Someone can kill Kindred.
Careful, Nug. Right. Just like, you know, hold back until it's really low. Let us tank until we are.
Now that you know no one's there and the jungler is dead, you can probably save your smite and just finish autoing the dragon or let whoever auto it.
Oh, bad guy.
Smite for your souls or something. But otherwise, if you see an enemy player trying to come in and gank it, smite. Gotcha, bitch. No, go the way, fucking bitch.
Fucking bitch.
They are so pushed back. If they try this Baron, they're stupid.
They've linked it. Cannon marked it. I mean, not cannon. Fucking cuntface McGee.
Well, they're fucking stupid.
Do not fight it right now.
Yeah, don't fight it yet. Yeah, fight that thing.
Just because we say tank doesn't mean tank. It means set up vision for us to take. If the team...
Okay.
So this is all empty, and now I'm gonna put mine there. See how none of theirs are popping up? Boom, boom. Now we have Baron warded. Now everybody come down here to mid. And we pinch them. We need Ganja. We're screwed. We're screwed.
Ooh, I almost got one. Almost got one there. You guys did get... They only got one up.
Yeah, but
we
only
can't take Baron with who we got.
Shit, shit, shit.
Oh. Should I be going there? Where the arrows are?
It even used my teleport for that, by the way.
It didn't?
It used my teleport.
Oh, yes.
But I didn't to the fucking thing.
Right. Yeah, he destroyed it before.
Pretty fucking stupid that you can do that.
But that's why it, it is kind of stupid in my opinion. It should just go on a shorter timer. But I, go, like, try and go to minions.
Yeah.
No.
Oh my god, what am I doing?
Stop.
Oh my god.
Run away into a place where it's gonna stop shooting you. and then come back, and you'll be fine. Yeah, don't do that, because his, he's gonna aggro
his floppers.
No, he won't stop aggroing us, because we're in the jungle, in the river, and now we can't fight, because people are injured. God.
Good kills, Nug.
I got one of them. Yeah.
I got one of them.
This fucking cunt doesn't do anything. This fucking Yone's an idiot. He's actually stupid.
It's a Yone top, so it's not anything amazing to me. It's always a losing bet, in my opinion. This Teemo has 49 CS. Oh my god, he's...
Like I said forever ago, you have
whatever,
like...
he still has more than I fucking do. It's a fucking joke.
Poor Kanji. He's getting fucked in the middle lane by, like, everybody.
Literally, yeah, fucking... I'm literally done after this game. I can't. I'm getting too fucking mad.
I gotta hang my vape from the ceiling because my USB cable is hanging from the ceiling for my VR.
Dragon.
Well, once I get better too, it'll probably be less frustrating.
No, that's fine. I don't. It's just things, not necessarily you.
It's hard to, like, the mid lane taking.
But I don't
that
like having 40 CS by minute 25. That's yeah. Not a fucking game. That's not your what your mid laner does. It's fucking garbage.
Yeah, I also fucking hit the fucking Rift guy and then fucked everything up. Oh.
Get out of here with your bullshit, you little bitch.
Ooh, Nug ulted.
No.
I also see, I didn't realize there was three, I seen two and I figured two.
Yeah, that's where minimap comes into play. Like, okay, we know that they're ahead of us. Look at the mini-map, you see where their players are, you see where we are, and if you go in, you say, I'm going in.
Okay.
Because that, with that ult, we could have fucking just shit in their mouth.
Your ult is meant to stun a
crowd. I did ult.
Yeah, no, but right. Nobody was there to take advantage of it.
If you do it,
it was
no
just
one.
You.
Oh.
It's a complete waste, you've done nothing. Stun people, but they're all just looking at you. Like,
yeah, they're all just gonna stare at you like, now you're dead.
They're just hungry now. They're like, what the fuck are you doing here?
Thank you for the free meal. I just stun them while they look at me in the eyes
like,
before they feast on me.
Walking into their base and going, and they're all just looking at him like, are you fucking for real? Like.
They're like, well, you got a pair of nuts. We'll give you that, but you're also dead.
you got some balls.
You like with the balls, they'll just be like, what?
What are you doing? Who gave their little brother the computer?
This bots don't even do this.
Yeah, fucking. What is this guy on drugs?
But yes, I am. Fuck! I was out of range of that? Uh-oh.
Oh, yay! Ah!
Woo! Lives oh no, I just ulted on animals. I'm so dumb. I'm just so used to doing it. I got in a bad habit of doing that. Thought it was good.
The best.
It's the best!
You're the best. Flash into lane, ult on the monsters.
I was like a really weak into the sandwich there.
Oh, come on! I thought I'd dash over the wall. I thought I wall road, man. Fuck. Sucks my weenie. Sucks my weenie off.
He's fucking sucking the weenies off.
My poor little Winky went, oh, it. I'm gonna make it coom!
Here.
Holy fuck, Kindred. Fucked. Go in.
Okay, going in. I repeat, I have gone in. I am dead as fuck. Did I get one kill? No, I didn't.
Bullshit. I didn't get one either. I thought I would.
Same. I used my alt on them, and then I freaking Q'd and W'd and E'd.
And yeah, I'm surprised. I can't. He got ulted by Lulu, which is fucking at the right last second.
That was fun.
Frickin' frickers.
I'm a little leaked out in the last couple days.
Yeah, it's all good.
I want to play Marauders.
Let's play Morales.
You beauty. Morales.
Nug, buy Morales.
Nah.
Oh, come on. Why?
He just died.
He doesn't. It's
see,
like.
See, I don't want to. Because I'm holding back words just because I know you guys like it. So I just to feel like. Why even say. Like, I just.
You're like, so I don't want to say that it's fucking trash ass garbage. Garbage, shit ass, garbage, shit, poop, shit.
Yeah, it's just a shitty game.
You guys want to watch me play Hand Simulator and blow up, try to defuse a bomb?
Okay.
No, yes, no.
Yeah, I'd watch that.
It's gonna be hard to set up, so have some patience.
That's actually going to be funny to watch. Yeah, and your league will come to you. I know it will.
Oh, yeah. I'll keep practicing here. I'll do some, jungle runs.
My brother better wake up.
Why?
Because it has a password on it.
Oh.
I gotta pee.
I got a champion shard for Shyvana. Is that a good one or no?
She's a jungle.
Is it a jungle?
Yeah.
A good one or a shitty one? For me, right now.
She's okay. I don't know good for you now yet.
Okay, I'll hold on.
I would really 100% focus on a Moomoo.
Okay, like, so don't try. I shouldn't be branching out then right now. I should be learning one person.
One person, and then just literally focus on your jungle rotations and ganks.
Shit.
Try again in fucking 20 seconds. Are you kidding me? I think I'm gonna fucking factory reset. Hold the power.
Upgrade. Hey.
Your head's cut off. Yeah, it will be.
Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's.
Use the volume buttons to highlight factory reset.
Applebee's.
Also, there's Prime Gaming content for this.
Oh yeah, is there a new one for this month or for recently? I think I got them like up until I think I checked like the other day.
Yeah, like, so there's nothing new yet, but
okay. Yeah, that was helpful. The other day I was like, oh shit, went in, there's like four things.
Yeah, they give really good stuff. A lot of time free, you know, in-game money.
Oh, shit. I see you. Okay, I have to create a boundary. Mm-hmm. So, confirming the floor level. Oh, shit, I can't move the cord that low.
Do I need to press something?
No. Okay, now can I have it? Well, you just moved the floor down there, that's all. Define the play area. It's a small area. That's all right. I can't really wingspan wise touch outside of it. Yeah, I can barely. Oh, I guess I do just barely, but that's okay. No Wi-Fi, that's fine because I'm linked. What the hell is our? We'll just exit out of this.
It's weird how you can like see. Still though, can you see my hand?
Put it. How far away is it?
Right in front.
Nope. I think my head has to come outside of my boundary.
Oh, which for you to be able to see.
Just about where I can touch.
Yeah, my beard. What's the countdown there for?
Countdown.
4 minutes and 20 seconds. 27.
Probably Pokemon. What's our Wi-Fi called?
I don't remember. I don't have my phone on me. What are the ones that are there?
SBG 8300. And on QOT XNR 515.
I think it's the SBG.
what's our password? This one is, yeah, this one says 5G. Oh, hold on. Where'd I put it? Thank you.
Where's the other one?
Let's just see how the wireless does, because this kind of sucks. Connected to the 5G.
Is there a way to get this out right
now? Use the code to connect. Remove your headset. Go to Meta device on mobile when prompted. Enter the following code.
Fridge?
Yeah, that one's brand new from Danny's parents. Will you type this code in on my phone?
Yeah, sure.
V3U3? RLMQ. Did a dash come up in between them?
Yep.
Perfect. And then just go ahead and click it.
Continue. Can't connect headset.
What?
V3U3, right?
It's asking for a whole different email.
Did Hayden just not want that anymore, or is he just like...
He doesn't want to use it.
Really?
Yeah. Will you do it again?
Of course.
V3U3. RLMK.
V3U...
RLMQ.
RLMQ.
See, I don't know what that even was.
What was it, Aiden's?
Oh no.
Oh, do you want $100 for helping me the other day, or do you want to...
Just put it on. Put it on the tab.
Take it off, man.
Mm-hmm. Oculus.
I'm assuming he probably wants his $100.
No. No, whatever you were going to give us, just put it on the rent.
Really?
Yeah, he's not going to take any money. I don't want to either, but I know you won't let us, so... Or I know you won't let us say no.
What?
I said, and I don't want to either, but I know you won't let us say no.
Yeah, no.
Open. Continue at... No. Fuck.
Whoa, this is a pad and a half.
Let me get that at least so it's not smacking you in the face.
Hey, thanks, appreciate it.
Just don't bring your arms too high.
Yeah. So we're gonna try the fucking air link, which I know is trash.
Yeah. I think that's what Mike uses.
It's freaking tweaking out. Yeah, but I guarantee you he's not,
It didn't work very well, is what I was saying. Pistol whip. He had, like, this monkey game.
Yeah, it's Gorilla Tag.
Yeah, that one.
Launch streamer kit.
One with lightsabers. You had to, like, Steam slash the box. That one was
Beat kinda, Saber.
Yeah, that one was pretty fun, actually. I like that one. Get right into it. Start dancing with it.
Launch streamer kit. Hey, can I have the other controller? Oh, it's down
there?
Nope. You're holding it.
That was so funny.
I can just see a floating hand.
See what's going on there.
Yeah. Well, for some reason this won't launch.
Why don't you click it with
left?
Oh wait.
They're going to AFK.
There it is. Twitch. Log in. Oh, is it on another monitor?
Yeah, a little in the upper left.
Nope. It's
popped up.
Hold on. I should be able to grab that screen somehow and move it over. Yep. Now I can look at both of my screens. Super fucked up. Yeah, you can just see my head. It's hilarious. That's good. That's good. We can see me there like that. That's fine.
You can see your whole body?
Okay. On the Twitch stream.
Yeah.
You just can't see my head.
Right, yeah, yeah. It's fucking hilarious, dude. Do you want me to move the camera up a little bit?
No. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, how's it going? Where'd Nug go?
Hi, Wayne.
Hey.
I thought he was gonna watch me play Hand Simulator.
What the fuck do you do in Hand Simulator?
Fucking try not to die. No, it's like, diffusing bombs and... Minimize. Logging in, please. Gosh, it'd be so super epic cool. If you let me do this. But we're gonna be fucking an asshole, apparently. What's going on?
Your feet are gonna get tangled up in that green screen.
I might be alright.
bastard back upstairs.
Okie dokie.
Nothing is. I can't get anything to work. Not even inside Steam VR right now. I don't understand what's happening. This shit's so fucking frustrating. I'm just back in here again.
lights down here?
I just fooling around.
No, I know. It's not launching in VR mode. It's launching in VR mode, but it's not. It just doesn't make any sense. I don't fucking get it. Like, I've done this shit before, so, like, what the fuck's the issue?
Something's wrong with it. It won't stop shaking. Like, that's not me shaking.
Maybe that's why Hayden stopped using it.
Because he destroyed it? I don't think it's me shaking. That might be my pulse. That's the pulse of my forehead. My bad.
Link cable or air link?
Link cable.
So do you want me to do that?
Yeah. Because it's not showing me anything right now. It might, I don't know, it is just...
Maybe some of it connect to your headset. Make sure the plug on the other end of the cable to USB.
Oh, your device setup is still in progress. Please take off your headset, continue with setup on the Oculus app or on your computer. Let's say, check your cable. Yeah, okay, fine. Okay. Yeah, now I'm back in here. Everything's fucking behind me. So I have to go like this, and I have to... Fucking button. Yep. Found it. Dude, like, I just
Phantom
don't...
Covert Ops. Everyone used to shit on the Wii, but that was like some next level shit, dude.
I love the Wii.
I used to play Call of Duty Black Ops on the Wii. I got like one of the little like things that you could place the controllers in. And it was like a real gun. It was cool as shit.
It's still. I'm. Oh! I'm in!
We did it!
Oh, fuck yeah. Why doesn't it? I can see my chat up there. Wait, can you see what I'm looking at, Zach?
On the yeah, but I can't see your chat. All I can see is the game screen. And then, now playing Hand Simulator.
Oh good, it's this fucking cunt.
That's hot.
Jesus Christ. I didn't even get to do anything.
Well, that was quick.
What was that?
I don't know what this is.
Oh, I think, yeah, just hold it. Like you did. Maybe. I thought I saw a little progress bar.
Wrong button. Will you click on that? Or see if the mouse will...
No, it's not how that works.
Oh!
Milkmaid? Interesting.
My hands won't work. What? Wait a minute. Where's the fucking pause button? This is still working like keyboard and mouse. It's not working like a fucking VR at all. This shit is so fucking annoying.
Is it because it's still plugged in?
No. No, it's because this shit is bad and hard to use. It's why you don't see everybody doing this. Because it's garbage. Can't even leave. You can't even leave.
F1.
Yeah, I'm trying to milk something, but it won't let me milk it!
One of his arms looks like it's injured, too. On the screen.
My bucket!
No, not the bucket! It just gentle, be easy with her. Slowly caress the udder. Get it in the mood.
There's no way to like go forward. I don't know how to move. It doesn't make sense. And also, like I keep saying, like, there's no pause. And these aren't working.
Yeah, I mean, they kind of are.
No, they're not. This is not how this is supposed to work. That's how the keyboard works. It's working like a keyboard, like I said. active controller bind. Oculus touch control. Show bindings on controllers.
That udder's got a mind of its own.
Yeah, look at him.
The fuck is going on?
He wants you to grab it.
It's like teasing him. You can't get me.
Yeah, dude, I'm irritated. Yeah, really glad you're having a great time.
I think we all are.
We're both having a good time, it's just you.
You'll figure it out, dude. Like you said, it's just fucking finicky.
It says that I have to play with a keyboard and mouse. I've never seen that before.
Oh, maybe so. Certain games you can only do with keyboard and mouse.
Yeah, I thought you could actually VR this game.
I'm gonna go back up. Whew, my knees.
Yeah, sorry I couldn't.
Sorry for what?
Get it done.
You're good, dude.
What? What could you be yelling at me for? All right.
damn it! Hey, I think I'm back. There's a cat. Wayne, he's the skill master. Hi, kitty. Meow. I didn't know you could have skills here. Oh. We're gonna ignore that for now. What do you do?
Finest blades.
That's what you do is blades. You know what actually pisses me off is that I can't crouch with this plugged in like this. Didn't even think of it. So I'm just gonna deal with the cord. Try not to unplug anything. Oh, put me in, coach. Is the computer this way? Yep. Oh, geez, that's close. This cord's right in the way. Ugh. If I unplug
plug it, it'll freak out, man. We don't want it to freak out, man.
That's better, hopefully. Put me in, coach. B for back. Oh no, not this main menu. Can you hear the fucking dogs? I think that means Danny's home. My sword! You cut yourself, you fucking idiot! Call this crab work. Yeah! Captain America shield. It didn't work. Found it, okay. Try me again! I should have stabbed you in the ass. I don't like the cutlass very much. Yeah, I can't kick. I made him drop his sword. My barrier is very close. I forgot about how long that, like, I really extend in this game. I wish it would track my body, because I would be epic. Yeah, I get fucked. fooling around. Two at once is not fair. I need a bigger play area, and I'm gonna try to do it wireless after this. Now that I got everything working, I'm gonna take the green screen down, give myself a bigger play area. Why can't I fucking cut you? Stab you in the balls. I'm gonna stab you in the balls. Yep. Menu. Take the cord out. Yep, it's gonna get mad real fast. Quest link. Use air link. Go to this, launch it, connected. Oh, I can't really remove the green screen though. Still hear me? Can you hear me? Cool. A much bigger play area. Am I still on? See, me kicking doesn't work, but they get to kick. Oh, I kicked! Oh yeah, it's just a button. Come on, bud. I just want to grab you by your neck. That's fucking right, buddy. Can't do anything with the helicopter, can you? Mwah. Look at your silly little face. Come here, give me that fucking cock. Give me that fucking cock. Let me get these... How come I can't get this pants off, buddy? Wayne, this kind of looks like you a little bit. Look at him. Mwah. Wake up! You think I can take this sword off him? Who's in here? Thought it was a dog. What's going on, buddy? What's going on? You like this crab walk? Huh? Like the crab walk? Take your fucking feet out. You don't even know where to swing. Crab walk. Take that Achilles tendon. I'll take that one. That's mine, bitch. Nice shield. Ha! Ha! Oh, I got killed, dude. Hey, good job. Good fucking job, I won't lie. The Oculus, it looks alright though, the game right now?
Yeah.
Okay. I wish it would let me pause. I want to make an even bigger play barrier here. Oh! What's up, buddy? That was fast, wasn't it? Right in your little throat. What? The crab. It just got really shitty graphics for a second. It's like I'm in a 2001 movie. The crab is unbeatable! I'm lagging. Still Alex smacking stuff around.
Alex is here.
Alex who?
Chris.
Oh. It's room for activities.
Actually, that's not too bad. I mean, you still have the room to walk down, right?
Yeah, no, oh yeah. So what I do is I can come over here. Room scale boundary. This is where the floor is. Confirmo. Sick of this cutlass.
But I'm not sick of you, mate. Come here. And what are you slashing at, your great dead grandmother? She's long dead, just a piece of dust in the wind. That's all you're gonna hit with that edge. Look at that! I just cut your fucking mouth off.
I died, he got me. I got real confident with the first one. I'm a samurai now. I have a two-handed samurai sword.
I am a samurai!
Woo!
Still more. And I found the wall. This fucking shit does not. I really could, if I didn't run into stuff, I could totally walk around a character, I think. Oh shit, I just punched the wall, Wayne, why didn't you tell me? I know, it's where they always end up. Hang on a minute, I'm fucking your friend's ass with my sword. You want to taste your friend's ass blood? Come here. Come here. Come here. You don't like that? Yeah, now you're tasting it. And now you're going to get some. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's two of you fucking cunts. Where's the barrier? Can't even find it because I have so much room for activities. Grab you. Fuck. You remember when I was doing that though?
Yeah.
I remembered. Oh shit, I thought I had the wrist straps on. And I just dropped a controller. I thought I had the wrist straps on, dude, and so I just dropped them. Don't laugh at me. Where's my other hand, people? Found it. Arena? Yeah. No, you can't fight against other people. It's stupid. Yeah, I know. Trust me, those are the types of games I've been trying to find. Is it the same stupid swords? Yes. obliterate these guys. Huh? Apparently. I haven't gone. Oh, I guess I should go to the blacksmith. And actually.
Soul blades are truly priceless.
Yeah, but I only get. Yeah, I only get. Yeah.
I can see your ankles.
What? Yeah, he's kind of... It won't let me get any closer. Oh, ranged only? Yeah, it wants.
Never a dreary day.
Yeah. How do I get gold? Oh, I have 1256. Oh, enter archery range. Oh. Oh, it's moving. Oh, I wasn't pulling it back all the way. Oh, that's so sick. Oops. Oh. If only they could make this look like it made sense. Like, aiming wise. That's hard.
Yeah.
Time to play until I can unlock a bow, because that shit's fucking cool. Hi, kitty. You moved over for a little nap over here. Fucking psycho looking, though. Bitch, I forget what you even do. Oh, skill master. We won't worry about that for right now. I need to try to win some money. And these guys really fucked me up. And now that I have more space...
Fight the U.S. Army. Don't be a pussy.
I know.
Nope.
Right?
You gotta go upstairs. No. No. Upstairs. Go.
Six rounds? No weapons?
No weapons? Alright, I'm not seeing this. I might get clocked.
Nah, dude, just...
just stay. Dude, you're talking to me. I never stay out of the way.
Come here, bitch. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Yeah.
Pull.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where's the wall?
Not there. Yeah.
This is?
Yep.
It's usually the best way for me to do this, is just put my ass on the wall. Oh, I got hit. Take the fucking headset off of me. Where's your friend at? Look at this guy. You can just like throw him the right way. If you throw him the right way, it knocks the next guy out.
It's like the sorcerer's game?
No, this is different than Blade and Sorcery.
Oh, damn. You got some nice kicking on.
Yeah, I can do one too. Oh! This guy's gonna be hard to knock out with that fucking fancy helmet.
I gotta piss.
Go piss, buddy. Punch the wall. Hey, Hey, somebody gave you a sword. That's cheating. Get this guy out of the ring. To my foot. Where is he? Right there. You got my foot. You got my foot, huh? Huh? Think those horns are gonna help, buddy? Coming right down the middle. Go ahead, kick all you want. I'm coming right down the fucking middle. He got me. It doesn't matter how many punches you land. Yeah, two of you. That makes sense. There's a wall. Me on the wall. So tired. Oh, this guy's naked.